This is an average RV 50 amp power cord. Do you see how it comes out of the wall? How do you see this? This is much better. It goes straight down, there's less tension on the RV outlet, and over time it'll produce less need for maintenance.